Cachexia is a condition characterized by malnutrition, extreme weight loss, and muscle wasting. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, cachexia is considered to be a wasting disorder because it causes extreme weight loss and muscle wasting. It often affects patients who are in the later stages of a serious disease or condition. Cachexia is most often associated with end-stage cancer, but some other examples include AIDS, kidney disease, CHF, and COPD, among many other chronic conditions. Experts believe that cachexia occurs due to the body's response to fighting a serious disease, although a precise physiological cause is still not known. With that said, it does result in weight loss, which is a goal for millions of people around the world. However, the type that occurs with cachexia is different because it happens involuntarily. And unfortunately, it causes mostly muscle loss instead of fat loss. This is due to metabolic changes that occur within the body that causes the breakdown of muscle tissue. Treatment for cachexia depends on the general prognosis and current signs and symptoms of each individual patient. Therefore, the most common effective treatment method is to provide care for the underlying condition that resulted in cachexia in the first place. With that said, the following may be helpful in slowing down the rate of muscle loss as much as possible: exercise, a nutrition regimen, taking supplements, and certain medications such as appetite stimulants. Unfortunately, cachexia has a poor prognosis and is associated with increased mortality and a poor quality of life. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.